Sean Connery's Children's Bible Stories. The mustard seed. The mustard seed is one of the tiniest seeds that a farmer sows. It is only a little bit bigger than the period at the end of the sentence. But when it grows, it becomes one of the biggest plants in the farmer's garden. While birds find shelter from the sun and build their nests in its branches, Jesus said that God's kingdom is like the mustard seed. It began with a very small group of people. That group told everyone they could about God and his purposes. Then all those new people told everyone around them. Now people all over the world know about God, and more learn about him every day. The mustard seed.